Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyrim Game of Thrones. It is Laurus of Braavos here, and recently I've had the realization we are pretty much at 50 episodes. I know this one would probably be 49, but let's say 50, so well done for us. Like, fuck it, I might even call this episode 50, and then just not have a 49. We'll see. So, as I thought, it was, we've been doing this, fucking hell, I'm just starting now. I'm just cut there, and we'll start again. Okay. I thought it would be time to, make some changes around here. So, we have a bunch of new mods installed. Dance of Death, and some other stuff. Hi, Lydia.
What do you need?
We're back home with Lydia. It's weird. I know. I put the Bloodskull Blade up here. Mods are in the description. Holy shit, did she teleport? Mods are in the description. I'm trying to figure out which is my bedroom. Oh, it's this one. Of course it is. Because if you remember from last episode, we got that pervy, we got a drum from somewhere. Drop. And we got that pervy statue. And that is going right next to my bed. Oh, screw it. It's going on my bed with a drum. I'll have fun at night time with my lady friends. Oh, no, I picked up. Oh, son of a bitch. No, that's not what I meant to do either. Come on. There. Oh, it was so close to staying upright. Anyway, I'm getting a bit overexcited. Because of how long we've been doing this, and my brain's just going blah, blah, blah. Look at all the mess that Shaggy Dog made, by the way.
Again, my thane.
He just runs around. Well, and apparently he glitches. Oh, hello. Well, he made this mess because he runs around like a maniac knocking
Honor
things over.
You.
And we haven't actually looked around my house properly. There we go. It's a pretty small house. Not much to see. Another change I'm going to make is I'm changing the render settings that I'm going to render these videos at. So it's going to take me, I think, like 60% longer to render each video. But hopefully the quality change will be apparent at your end. So I'm doing that one for you guys.
A few seconds for my supper is all I
Yeah,
ask.
We haven't been back in King's Landing for a while, have we? The dead cultists are of course still here.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables.
That's nice, dear.
It's fun most days.
And something else that happened recently. Let's whirlwind sprint over there. Hello. I know, right? So, we've had a problem with Ygritte. As you can see, she's no longer wearing her steel. Because I nicked it off her and I sold it all at the shop. But she just won't move. She's still my follower, but she won't move. So that gave me an idea. The idea is, screw you, Ygritte. It's time for us to part ways.
I'll head back home if you need
me. Bye. Head back beyond the wall. You too, Shaggy Dog. Oh god. He made a horrible sound when I told him to get lost. But yeah, she's still not going anywhere.
It's so good to see you again.
So hi. Yeah, well, not so much in return. So yeah, we're starting fresh. Laurus of Braavos is going to free roam for a bit, or until he finds someone he likes. Field of view is a little bit wider than we're used to as well. I've set it
Wait,
to 90.
I know you.
Just awkwardly stare at him. Anyway, what should
married?
We do?
Oh, look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
I will, Bench. Apparently your name is Bench and I can sit on you. Yep. Ladies
Here
aren't objects.
Stand.
Okay, so what we're doing this episode is screwing around in Westeros.
Talking.
So we're going to head to the stables, get Alfred Mark II, and then choose a random direction and go that way. Because why not? That's where some of the best stuff is. Is this Alfred Mark II? No. Is this Alfred Mark II? What the shit's that? Oh, there's Alfred Mark II. Ah, yeah, good. Actually, I want to check something as well. Can you buy follower horses?
Man like you needs a war.
Can I buy a
Suppose
horse?
So. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Okay, here's my offer.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
So now do I own two horses? Right. Laurus of Braavos' horse. And also Laurus of Braavos' horse. Okay, so you will obviously be Alfred Mark III. And whenever I get a follower, I'm going to try and get it to ride you. Yeah, you're looking at me because we're having this eye contact. You're a good horse. Alfred Mark III. You look like Alfred Mark I. Except you're two times better.
Looking to shatter records? Or bones. My beasts can do both.
Oh, sorry.
Yes?
Sorry, dude. Ah, here we go. So this is all the ultimate follower overhaul horse stuff. And I don't know what it actually does, so I'm just going to buy all of it. Okay, so I've added some gear for horse tech. So the other horse will be my horse. This horse will be Brienne's. Oh, I say Brienne, but really it'll be whoever I choose as my next follower. It could be anyone. It could be you, little kid over here. Hello.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Oh my god, I am so sorry! I am so sorry, kid! You brought on yourself! You said pushed around all the time. This is gonna get people pissed with me, isn't it? Oh well. Oh my god, he's a mute. What the shit? Like, seriously, game! What? He is the. He's the Dovahkiin! Mark 2, he's the improvement on me. Oh,
I liked Big Dawnguard.
Anyway, yeah, let's try and get this bloody horse tank to work. Come on. How does this work? Hello? I have no idea. Interact horse? Is this how I do? Where'd that go? Oh, is she? Ah, and then we put that and that in its inventory? Perhaps? I have no idea. Maybe I should buy some more of that for the other horse.
Man like you.
Apparently we're just doing... I don't even know. This episode has turned to horse-isode. Horse-isode. But that's cool, we haven't seen you for ages, have we? Oh! Oh my god, Shaggy Dog! Why are you running in slow-mo? Are you chasing Dovahkiin Mark 2? Perhaps he is. I mean, now that I've told him to F off, effectively. Poke. Poke. Come on. Interact. No? Why not? What if I ride in, get off? And will it let me interact? Yeah, Shaggy Dog's trying to find the cool kid in town now. Ah, there we go. Laurus of Braavos, take basic gear and that. Let's put away my finger and choose a direction. Okay, where haven't we been? We've been everywhere, actually. Come to think of it, in the vicinity. Have we fought this dragon? Ooh, maybe not. We've never been to Highgarden. We haven't been very far south, either. Where else have we got? Sunspear. That'll be pretty cool to visit. There's the veil. Holy shit, no, I know where we're going. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to Storm's End. Via the Eyrie. Sorry, the Vale of Arryn. Well, I guess it's the same thing. Yeah, so we're gonna go and get ourselves a crossbow. Since, stupidly, between episodes, I decided to sell the elven bow. And I was like, I'll just craft myself one. And all I could craft was a dwarven bow, which was worse. Oh, cool. So, I have no idea what's just happened. Anyway, it's dark. Someone's running at me there. But we'll wait a couple of hours. He can wait, too. I'm gonna make him wait for 5 hours. He's a courier, I think. Hi. You shouldn't be shy, dude. Just tell me what you want. There's a cat over there! I mean,
I've been looking for you.
Oh, hello.
There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
Interesting.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Did I see a dragon shadow? Yes, I did. Holy shit. Well, that's nice. While it lasted. Now it's just fight dragon time.
Someone do something!
I'm trying to! I'm pressing 2, but my bow isn't coming out. Oh, men have that problem sometimes. No one heard that. Good. Where's my bow? There we go. Okay. Come down here, you fiend! What's over there? Why have I got a quest marker? Hello? Iron Guard? You okay? Oh, there are 2 dragons? Oh my god. Oh no, there's just a spider. Hello. Oh, seeing all these Vale of Arryn guys reminds me of Sirio. So we put him in. Oh god, I just killed a wolf. It could have been Shaggy Dog's cousin. Ah, oh, we never liked that dog. Where did Alfred Mark 2 go? Is Alfred Mark 3 here too? 3, 2, 4, 7, 12. Khajiit?
Come and see what good I offer.
Sure thing, bro. Hi. Zainabi. She looks like a robot. She's like, I do not compute your jokes.
The roads of
Hello.
Skyrim. Oh, the wind blows bitter cold in this place.
Does it? Oh, I see your roleplay.
Khajiit is ready for any troublemakers.
Ooh, it is cold, isn't it, the old lady on the floor?
So many refuse to talk to us.
What have you got
Take
for sale?
A look.
Probably nothing good. Just a shield. I don't even need... Oh, I'll tell you Ebony, actually. A dwarven blow of flames! That's actually not bad. Oh, yeah. Dwarven greatsword. This is part of one of the new mods I installed. Shame we have no Brienne to give it to. Horsehide? Jesus Christ, don't tell Alfred you sell that. He'll flip. I mean, Alfred Mark 1 wouldn't care, but he's dead. Wow. We're not even trying to be discreet. Potion of healing. Oh shit, I almost completely forgot to tell you guys. Yes, so, as you might remember, episode 48 ended with me about to read the Black Book. However, I did that episode, and I recorded an entire episode, however my microphone was muted. So, I basically wasted half an hour of my time. And it wasn't that entertaining, because all that happened was I died quite a bit. And where the shit's Alfred? One sec. This damn horse. Yeah, so I died a lot, and eventually I didn't get to the book at the end, so I'm going to have to do it again sometime. Either way, this is Alfred Mark 2? Yes, where's 3? Oh. Right. Where's that dragon? That's nice, lady. So we're going to redo that Black Book at some point when I'm Hencher, and Laurus of Braavos is leveled up. And then he don't know fear no stupid books. I mean, he doesn't fear them anyway. Jump. Where were we going? Oh, that way, okay. Oh, look, it's the sigil of House Baratheon here. Oh, I chased it away. Holy shit, let's do some hunting. How's the hunt, bitch? No, that's not how it goes. This is actually pretty cool, except I'm just like... Oh! Oh my god! No, Wolfie, he's mine! No! Wolfie! Damn you, House Stark, Sigil! You stole my prize. Die. And I can't hit you. Oh, it's Nymeria! Holy shit! I'm sorry, Nymeria, for shooting you with an arrow. Arya did throw stones at you. She was a right bitch. Hi. You're cute. But since we just got rid of Shaggy Dog, we're not having you. Especially still because you keep glitching through my face. It's kind of creepy. Anyway, where'd that elk go? Oh, he had a ring! He must have had a ring on one of his antler things. Antler things. They're called antlers. You idiot. Antler things. Actually... Oh my god, I'm being so indecisive. That's been a trend for me recently, IRL. Yeah, but I see stuff over here and I want to go and explore. There's a spider. Die, you bitch. Oh no, he's quite tough. Let's pull out ice. Let's just run away. Let's go to this tower thing I see over here. Because why not? Storm's End can wait, even though we're going in the literal opposite direction. What's this over here? Wow. I see nothing. It's quite pretty though. Sorry, Alfred Mark 2. That's how we killed Alfred Mark 1. Let's not do that again. Okay. We'll park Alfred here. Because this sign usually means... Who's killing the frostbite spider? Someone killed him for me. This sign usually means it's those tree people. And they are not friends of Laurus of Braavos. No, apparently just wolf. And bear. Oh! At least you're not bear mode. Oh, they hit hard. Oh my god! Oh my god! Stop killing me! Where's that one piece? I have a shout for that, for this, don't I? It's like there's an app for this. There's a shout for this, I'm sure. Look at that mid-swing, Laurus of Braavos. Look at his forearm. He's so hench. Kain's piece. Yeah, come on. Oh, yeah. It's Laurus of Braavos. No, I'm nearly dead! How's that happen? Oh, my god. Come on, you tree bitch! You're a matron! Stop killing me! Oh, the bear's after me again. Oh, shit. Yeah, the problem we had when we were in the book, and the reason we died, is because we ran out of health. I think that might happen once again. Well, actually, we're taking down this patron. Taking her downtown. So she's about to heal herself, isn't she? No! In the name of Laurus of Braavos, you die! How'd you like that? Oh my god. These people don't have the loot on them, to be fair. There is a shit ton of alchemy stuff, though. Oh no! The tree lady killed a hunter! The father of Nibin. That looks like a thingy book. I mean a skill book. Yeah, look. The additional black book is in my inventory. Archery increased to 50! Awesome! That should mean we can spec a skill in it, maybe. What else do we have here? Oh, another dead hunter. Sorry, I didn't see you because your friend was in the way. Blame him, not me. I'm looking for a chest. Which is why I'm running around in the thing. Let's catch these butterflies as well. Laurus of Braavos is so good he doesn't even need a net. What's that noise? No! No! Peace yourself, bitch. And now we're gonna take him out when he least suspects it. Take that. You too! Another bear. Yeah. You got hit in the head. Give you a concussion. And death. Yes. Ooh. Collect 10 bear pelts for someone. Apparently that's a quest. Have no idea when that started. But now we're 2 pelts closer. It is only a good thing. Where's the chest that I suspect is around here? Not her chest. Though I guess some people could be into that. Butterfly. Nope. Okay. I see it not. Maybe there is no chest. I guess that book was a pretty good reward. Anyway, let's go back to Alfred and keep rolling to that tower. And yeah, Alfred. Oh my god, I don't know why. Oh, hi. Oh, I thought that was a dead spring. It's just a tree. I guess that's me being racist. Hi, bunnies. I'm just saying hi to everyone. I'm being so nice this episode. You know it's just going to turn around, like, in a bit. Me just go apeshit on everything. Ooh, look at this.